May I have your attention, please?
You pissing these bars and Robert Kells in the booth. It's some shit where you talk, I send some shells at you too. If they know who you are, they play it cool, yeah, it's cool. They don't know who you are, then I don't know, nigga, I'm low.
Happy New Year, you guys. This your boy Still Sending Meach back here for another video reaction, man. So in 2018, I probably had one of my favorite, you know, this is probably one of my favorite years besides, you know, if I'm not looking at everybody else's year, this is probably one of my favorite years, you know, honestly. But I feel that, you know, a lot more work has to be done, man. And I want you guys to know that for this year, I'm going bigger and better than ever, man. I got some stuff I'm gonna, talk about after this video, because we're starting it off how we all began, man. What made Still Sending Meach really pop off was Ghetto Proud Family, man. And Comical T, you know she's the GOAT at this, doing voiceovers for Ghetto Proud Family. So she got one with the gang, Dejanay, La Cienega, Zoe, Penny. And then she has one right now that she released for New Year's that I didn't get to see it. All right, so I got my phone right here. From this part, I'm going to go ahead and I'm just going to, you know, watch it from this part, all right? So let's go ahead, let's get into this video, all right?
Oh
my gosh. Ew. It just sounds bad. Oh, this the hip-hop helicopter. This a hip-hop helicopter episode. Can I ask people this real quick? So, I get it, you know, sometimes people be joking around, but why do girls always say they're going to go ahead and be a stripper? I don't see the, like the mindset of joking around about that. I don't know. I think it's just because it's, I don't know, I'm just not a girl. But, yeah. But that one was pretty funny, man, I'll admit. But so, now it's time to talk to y'all about some of the stuff I got going on for me, all right? I was going to vlog on, New Year's Eve for my friend's birthday, but I didn't because I was afraid that my phone was going to die. So I did not record December the 1st. I did not record December. I said December the 1st. What am I talking about? I did not record December the 31st, and I did not record New Year's Day, which was yesterday, because I just wanted some time off. So came back January 2nd, said, all right, let's get into this, man. So news for my channel, well, not for my channel, but I have a new channel now called Still Sending Meach Plays. I'm going to be doing gaming channels and whatnot. Do I got the equipment? No, but the way I do certain stuff, there's no reason why I shouldn't go for it right now and just work my way up to it, you know what I'm saying? So, I also have a special announcement. This was under long consideration of whether I wanted to do this or not. And I decided, you know what? Let's go ahead and let's try something new, man. So, Valentine's Day 2019, man. I'm starting my music, man. All right? The project is going to be called Heartbreaks from Hell, man. I think it just symbolizes, you know, because it's going to be on Valentine's Day, and there's not too many good Valentine's Day moments. There's actually more bad Valentine's Day than good Valentine's Day moments. And if y'all remember when I did the Proud Family Focus video, you could go back to that. That was on Valentine's Day, and I was not feeling it. I don't feel Valentine's Day. It just doesn't hit me the right way. And speaking of that Proud Family Focus video from last Valentine's Day, I finally decided I'm going to get through this, man. Coming in 2019, we got the Proud Family Focus video number 2, man. Oh my gosh, bro. I've been waiting to do this for a good minute, but I never got to it, man. I'm going to make so much time for this. I might be in the room all day editing that, because I'm going to have to screen record some stuff, and then I'm going to have to edit, and then I'm going to have to talk over it, then edit and talk over it again. So, you know, I'm really out here trying to do all this stuff, man, and do, like, just get all of this stuff, you know, finished for y'all so I can get this project up. And I want, you know, more subscribers, because, okay, 1,000 in my first year, you know, when not really that much support, that's impressive. But on the other hand, it's not time to, you know, reflect on what I did 2018. It's 2019 now, and it's a fresh start. I'm trying to get a bigger fan base, man. And I do want to say shouts out to what's his name, I don't know, but on New Year's Day midnight, so somebody you know, followed me on Snapchat, and then they hit up my friend Desiree. And Desiree, for people who don't know, Desiree is like easily one of my best friends, and we did the spicy ramen noodle challenge. You could go find that in my in my channel, maybe the link in the description below, maybe. But and also I'm gonna put in that first Proud Family Focus video for you guys, all right? So don't worry. But so somebody hit her like, oh yeah, how? And she was like, how do you know him? From YouTube, and said Steel City Meech. They said happy birthday, Steel City Meech. My birthday isn't until the 13th, but thank you for the support. It means a lot to me, man. And yeah, man. And also, I do plan to collab with Draco Wave one more time. Well, not one more time, but we going to do a whole lot more collabs. I'm going to try to do more videos for him, man, because I want to get some of this stuff out the way, man. Dang, what else am I going to do? 2019, huh? Yeah, I don't know. Expect more vlogs, more videos. I'm probably going to have to tone it down on the reaction videos. You might see me post a little bit less, for the simple fact that I'm going to focus on the other channel too. I don't know. It just depends on how I feel. But recently I ain't been feeling video games, because some of the games nowadays, it's just, man, I don't want to play it. I'll probably play 2K again, but just to play Park, because just to show I'm like trash at it. I'll probably get Call of Duty Black Ops 4. NCAA football, you already know that's getting abused. And then I'm gonna do like probably some like storylines going on with with GTA. I'm walking around in GTA, and then I'm, you know, playing a football game like it's a normal, regular, all in one, you know what I'm saying, all in one world. So that's basically everything that's gonna happen, man. I'm excited for it. And I hope you guys are too for 2019, man. Let's do it. But so now we got Comical T's Ghetto Proud Family Happy New Year, man. And I'm very much excited to do this, man. So I did see some snippets on it, but then I quickly turned it off because I was like, you know, I want to give a 100% real reaction to what I do, like I always do. So we got Comical T, Ghetto Proud Family, Happy New Year, man. Let's get into it.
I just wanna say Happy New Year to all y'all. I hope y'all paid y'all rent, cause if y'all didn't, y'all ass is getting put on. Okay,
what about
your outfit?
Oh, no, you're not. Oh,
no,
you're not.
No, she don't. Remember how I used to dress like that when I was her age? Oh, exactly. You know how easy it was for me to get in your pants? You know, I can't wait till
That's messed up.
Oh, I don't give a
that's the trend now. You got to hit him with the, oh, no, you're not.
If he didn't leave me alone, I was going to call the fraud department and tell him he got bills in my name.
Girl, that's messed up.
Mine told me they was trying to help me build my credit. You know how many shut-off notices we got?
Well, my parents have been building my credit since I was like 6 years old, so I could get anything.
Becky, shut the fuck up. I'll get one of your parents so old.
Oh, you need to watch your road.
Bitch, don't be mad because my parents care about me. And your parents just let you hold around. Oh, shit. Yeah. Damn, bitch, that was lit.
It was lit. But yo, like I said, hey bro, shouts out to Comical T, bro. She is one of the best voiceovers to ever, you know, to ever be put on YouTube, to ever go viral, besides, you know, others like It's Real 85, you know, and like, oh yeah, like I said, I forgot to tell you guys. So that is also one of the other things I want to do, man. I might go ahead and do voiceovers too, just for the heck of it, bro. It's going to be fun, man. Like I said, bro, 2019 is going to be such a great year for me, bro. And I just want y'all to ride out with me, bro, because I got big things coming, man, straight up. But anyways, you guys, that's all that's here for this video today, man. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and share this with your friends. But until then, it's your boy, Still Sydney Meach. God first, God bless, man. I'm out.